Hector in Patagonia, Chile writes to me, Paul, with all the technology that exists today, is it not possible to make a DSD SACD that sounds as good as a good vinyl record? For example, if you listen to Diana Krall's SACD live in Paris and compare it with the vinyl numbered limited edition 180 gram 45 RPM 2LP set, whew, that's a mouthful, they are not the same. Vinyl is better. It really has more life. Why does this happen? Well, first off, it wasn't recorded in vinyl. It was recorded as probably PCM and then, or DSD. So I don't know. I mean, I have that same album. It's a great album. And I have an SACD version of it. If I remember right, I think it was recorded in PCM, then transferred to DSD. But anyway, regardless, let's say that we had a live recording of Diana, and it was done in DSD, which is the perfect capture. I would then take that, put it onto a DSD layer of the SACD, and sell it to you, and you would have an exact copy of the master capture as best as it is known. And you would listen to that, and then form an opinion. Okay, sounds like this. Now next, I'm going to take that DSD, and this is hypothetical because, again, I think it was done in PCM. But anyway, I'm going to take that DSD layer, and I am now going to make a limited edition 180 gram vinyl disc, like we do at Octave Records. And you're going to take that, and you're going to listen to it, and you're going to say, that has more life than the original recording. So now let's think that through. We know that the original recording was not done on vinyl. It was done digitally. And we know that that digital transfer put into vinyl to you, many others, and me sounds not only different, but alive and magical in a way that's almost hard to describe. I'm with you. I'm with you. But let's not get confused thinking that one is inferior to the other, because we have something that is as pure as it's going to get, and that is the original master. And if it was done in DSD, you're just not going to get any better. If we take that and convert it to vinyl, we're squeezing up the dynamic range. We are doing things to fit onto this disc, and for some reason that I have not been able to explain, it definitely sounds better. And I hear it almost every time we produce a record. It's one of the reasons that we produce records. It is, I don't have a great answer for you. I have my hypothetical answers, and I you know, we've talked about them before, that it's sometimes a squeezing of dynamic range, if done properly, can sound more live, can sound, because you're hearing more of what's going on. You're squeezing a lot of information into a smaller space. And I think that's what's going on, but I can't tell you that for sure. There's so much different. I mean, you've got, you know, a needle wiggling back and forth with some magnets, and all of that has a tremendous impact on sound. So how is it that we hear it? I mean, you know, here's a great, you know, explanation, or not explanation, here's a great example for the measurements to ferret out. If you take a capture of the output of a vinyl record and you compare it to the capture of the original master, and you compare the two, you will see a difference. And I think the average measurementist will tell you that this one, the vinyl, is inferior to this one. It's got higher distortion, more limited dynamic range, higher noise. All of that is true. The DSD copy or master, all of that is better. And yet, to many people, this sounds better. Can we measure a difference? Oh, yeah. But can we explain why one sounds better than the other? Maybe you can. I haven't been able to. One of the things we're going to do that I'm excited about, you see these are J.I. Agnews, my buddy in Greece, who built these beautiful reverbs. These are vacuum tube reverbs, and they're going to go into the studio quite soon. We just engaged with JI to build a custom cutting lathe for Octave Records. That was a big step, and it ain't a cheap one. So we will be able to make our own discs, master our own discs, cut our own discs at Octave Records sooner than later. And I am so excited about that because I love vinyl, absolutely love it. So stay tuned for that. So, all right, thanks for the question. Talk to you later.